everybody, and welcome to another Duck Life episode. I saw that you guys really liked the last episode, so I decided to do another one. Well, why not? So I'm here on the moon. I already bought some seed, and you probably see the little exclamation mark in the background. That is because I accidentally beat this dude, because I wanted to see if I could beat him, and I used the super boost, and I actually won against him. So first of all, since I already have enough levels, I'm going to race him to show you guys and not leave you out on this race. It's super exciting. So let's pick my only duck, because that's the only one I have. So it's starting. The thing at the start that says 3-2-1 is kind of annoying, because then you have to wait. So this is where I used the super boost. And then I actually went in front of him, and then, woo, I won! So I just wanted to show you. The second thing is the training, which is also new. So I'll pick this. So first of all, let's do the running, which is not too hard like last time. It was very easy, but this one's not too bad. Basically, you just have to keep on clicking the screen so you don't die from the spikes. And I'm pretty sure they come in closer, but I'm not too sure because I haven't gotten that far. So let's just go ahead, if I can, there. And now, I'll just, there. And we'll just do the next one, which is swimming. This one is the easiest, because all you really have to do is tap the boxes. Oh, and I died. That is sad. Don't embarrass me, box. It's not too hard. I don't know why that happened. It's not too hard. It's pretty easy, actually, this little training session mini game. It's not too hard until after you get to the score of 200, which then I'm pretty sure they have boxes stacked on each other. So pretty soon we should see boxes stacked on each other. But I'm not seeing, maybe it was 300. Oh, and I did. Well, anyways, there was supposed to be a bunch of boxes stacked on each other. The next is flying, which is kind of hard because you have to click at the right moment, which I'm very bad at, so during the training session I won't actually be playing this because it's too hard to do. And then the climbing, which is a new skill you could do, is interesting because you can just keep on going and your duck just has to avoid these meteors, which if you just keep on going up, then you can just avoid them completely. I just found that out, like right now. Never mind, I was wrong. So that was all the training sessions. And next, I hope we're going to do this duck right here. There's not much else to do except for the tournament, but I have to train that back up. So swimming and climbing, let's see. I'm bad at climbing, so I'll probably have to use the boost. I think I almost nearly won against this person off camera. So I let him go in front of me, and then I use the super boost. And we're nearly the same swimming, so then we climb back up. He almost beats me, and then, yeah, I go in front of him, and then I won. So that's pretty simple. 60 coins, since I already beat him. So when I come back, guys, I will see when I'm done training, because there's not... Oh, yes, I forgot the shop. So there's a bunch of ducks and copyright costumes, so I'm not gonna get any of those because I don't need them, because I already have my DJ Duck. So I'll see you guys when I'm done training everything, and I'll come back and hopefully I'll be good for the tournament and I won't have to sit through all the training. So I guess I'll see you when next time when I'm done training. And we're back. So I went ahead and got level 40 on everything here, so we don't have to do the training for next level or planet place. So what? I don't know why that happened. So, next, all we have to do now is just pretty much do this race. And there's probably going to be a poll somewhere starting, like, right now. So if you could do that. Whoa! Neon Duck's body and Neon Duck's face. That's refreshing. So this shouldn't be too hard since we have level 40 on everything. I don't actually think we're going to have to use the super boost at all, which is good. So just swimming, climbing, flying, and there's the finish line. So I don't have to do any more cuts in the video for like the final race. And it's weird that the Neon Ducks got second and third place. So cross, I wonder what would happen if you would have fallen. Probably be a long time climbing up. But that's only for the swimmers that don't really know, or the ducks that can't really swim well. So I'm pretty sure that we're just going to be the fine. We're not going to have to do any cuts. So we should just be able to do this one last part, and we should win. Sorry if I just keep on going on, rambling about nothing. And we're done. Yay! The Gold Pirates won! Boozing Destroyers, Devastating Nationals, Courageous Lightnings. It's funny because last fourth place was Courageous Giants and now it's Courageous Lightning. It's weird. Oh, new story. Spaceship. Cyberduck. Cyberduck says something. I don't know what it is. And blast off! We're going on a trip on your favorite rookie chip. Oh, battery's low. Well, this is definitely interesting. Let's check out the training first. Because the running. Okay, the running is... This is interesting. Oh, I see what you're supposed to do. You're just supposed to go on the platforms. Well, let's see what the next one is. No, I don't want to do this. There. Next one, swimming. Tap buttons to swim up and down. Oh, this is kind of cool. Nearly couldn't do that. Could we go down? Yes. That's good. So, this doesn't seem too hard. Like, I see that it's speeding up, and there's supposed to be somehow hard. Next is flying. What? Touch the swipe screen to move up? I don't get that. I'll do it next episode. I should. Climbing. Climb up the ladder and tip it over at the right to reach the platform. So, there. Tip it. Oh, I see. Well, that was interesting. I guess. So, next, the new one is jumping. Bounce on the surface, avoid being hidden into any rocks. Nah, this doesn't seem too hard. No. Oh, okay. It's like a ground pound thing. Let's try to win against any races here. Are you brave enough to jump across that chasm or whatever? I don't know how to say that. Let's see if we can win. Hopefully we do. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, I see what you're supposed to do. Oh, I won. That was pretty easy. 250 coins. Is this the tournament person? I don't know, I can't talk to him. This race won't beat me. Beat me if you want a ticket. I don't know who this is. So, the shop. Hey, look, it's Neon Duck. How about we get the body? Yes. Yay! I saw that these had names, so the happy egg, you'll get a very happy duck from this egg. Even the egg looks happy. Lovely duck, just look at the color of the egg, you'll get a lovely duck for sure. Actor's duck, you'll get a very good looking duck from this egg. Singer's duck, just don't name it Justin and it'll be fine. That's funny. Well, I think that'll end it today, guys, so hopefully you'll come back. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, and like the video if you have not. As always, this is Cameron, logging off.